Hey guys, welcome to the video, and today we are doing a car glitch where you can launch people across the map. So basically, what you need to do is you need to get a certain type of car. We are going to be looking at Pleasant Park, and basically what the car does is it just launches people across the map and then gives them very bad fall damage. Like, it just insta-kills them after launching them across the map. Oh, dang it. So we're gonna have to do a little more searching. That's okay. Unless we can't find one, then that's not okay. So yeah, I say we should get a few guns, then immediately... immediately go look for the car, and then start running people over. Oh, someone over here. Oh, they're fighting. I'm the third party.
I got two people.
Why is this guy jumping over the walls? Yeah, let's keep looking for the car. We should probably take... Oh! There it is! Okay, so this is... If you want to do this glitch for yourself, it'll probably be patched in the next few days. Actually, it'll probably be patched by the time this video comes out. Maybe not though, because you never know with Epic Games. But yeah, this is the type of car you need. Not specifically this pattern or anything, just this model of car. And yeah, wait. I'll demonstrate on my brother. So here. Here, wait. Oh, you can't see. See? It launches him so far. It says he's my teammate. He doesn't take any fall damage. But if he was on the opposing team, he would be dead by now. So wait, now you should test it out on me. And here's what it looks like from my perspective. It just goes so far.
Get up on the hill now.
Alright, so now what we're gonna do is we're just gonna wait for people.
Oh, we're stuck on the camp.
I meant what?
That's what you think.
Oh, I will be. No, we don't shoot it!
We can't break.
No! How dare you! Wait, we need Lucas! No!
I see the place though! I know where one is!
Okay, there's two! You have to get each other on!
You can take the one that doesn't have enough. There's two! Because I knew the one to be here.
Yeah. Okay. I'd say if you want the cars.
Wait, can we run into each other and then the car will go for me?
Probably not.
Oh, people.
Oh, okay.
Shoot. People.
We gotta go. We need to show you guys how overpowered this is.
Yeah.
Hey, that wasn't nice. Ah, I missed. No, they're taking down my car. Oh!
Did you?
I don't know where he went! Oh my god, I killed him!
I'm getting this guy!
I killed him! Oh my gosh! Oh, look at him!
I'm over.
Oh, look at him! Bro, this is so...
I got two kills.
You got two kills from that? That's crazy! My car is broken. Well, it's breaking. Oh! Okay.
They can go for it.
Boom. Oh! I hit him!
Where'd he go? Where did he go?
We're getting all of them.
Oh, I What do you mean
explode them? Don't you mean send them into space?
Oh my god, let's explode.
No! Mine's the only one.
No, should I throw them to you with my harpoon?
Oh! Okay, we got him.
Let me get in.
Oh no!
Let me get in.
His teammate. Oh! Alright, well, we got him, but we lost our cars, so let's go try and find more, because that was really fun.
Yeah, we gotta yeet him to space.
I feel bad for these poor people.
I don't.
Okay, well, anyways, we're just throwing random innocent people into space and murdering them.
Where should we go to try to find one? Oh, I'm right in the circle.
Alright, so yeah, we're in the storm circle so we can look.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, their teammates.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
They have rocket launchers.
They'll be fine.
There's two now. Okay.
No! Well, thanks for watching, guys. And if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe.